I have now the honor to invite His Excellency Heung Ria, Vice Minister of Disaster and Safety Management of the Republic of Korea, to deliver an address.
Honorable Chairs, Your Excellencies, distinguished delegates, and ladies and gentlemen. I'm Vice Minister for Disaster and Safety Management of the Ministry of the Interior and Safety, Republic of Korea. I am deeply honored and delighted to be here at the 2019 Global Platform for Disaster Risk Reduction on behalf of the Republic of Korea. Taking this opportunity, I would like to express my sincere gratitude to the UNDRR and the government of Switzerland for all your efforts in organizing meaningful events. The Republic of Korea has been making great strides in the national disaster management system to allow prompt and effective disaster responses. The government has made every effort to establish an integrated disaster management system where all stakeholders, the central and local governments, disaster-related organizations, and the public take part in the disaster and safety management. Let me first touch upon Korea's key progress made in implementing the Sendai Framework targets for the past 2 years and future challenges. First, the Korean government has conducted the national safety inspection on a regular basis with an aim to prevent disasters through a rigid inspection on risk in advance. The public and the private sectors have closely worked together to inspect high-risk facilities, and the government plans to build the database on inspection results for ensuring a more systematic risk management. Second, Korea has led full-fledged safety culture campaigns to eradicate 7 major safety negligence issues, such as wearing no safety helmet or seatbelt, speeding and overloading, by running awareness programs and reinforcing rules and regulations. Third, we strive to promote science-based disaster management using advanced technologies. For instance, there is a system in place to send emergency alert in the event of flooding in riverside parking lot to prevent car sinking. Lastly, regarding target E of the Sendai framework, we'll develop the existing local level plans for reducing storm and flood damage into a national level plan. By doing so, we'll further improve the national and local DRR and resilience strategy of Korea. Despite such progress and effort, we are facing challenges with new types of disasters such as heat waves and fine dust due to climate and environmental changes. To tackle climate changes, I believe we should scale up our efforts in strengthening international cooperation. Growing disaster risks caused by climate change are not really a recent problem. Nevertheless, we need to take multidimensional cooperation to another level through more active exchange of information, technologies, and human resources to make sure our collaboration and collective responses will succeed effectively. Korea will do its best to implement the Sendai framework to address climate change proactively and successfully. I hope today's meeting will serve as a cornerstone of building a safer planet for all. Thank you.